The symbol library that comes with ProcessBook offers the user a great many extensive graphics that can be placed and incorporated into the displays. Let's look at a simple example. We'll click the draw menu and select symbol library. And I'm going to just simply draw a square over here. And you can see that when you do that, the symbol library dialog box appears with many, many different pre-drawn colored objects. For example, we have push buttons here. We have architectural images. As I scroll down, I can see we've got some examples of flow meters and conveyors, other types of conveyors, lots of different shapes and types. I've got things from machining and power and pipes. So there's a lot of different ways you can put graphics onto your page. I'm going to do a very specific example. I'm going to find a tank, and I'm going to put a tank onto my display. I'm going to, of all of these tanks on the screen, I'm going to pick a very simple tank. I'll just pick one of these tanks toward the top and click OK. And you can see that I can put that on my screen with any aspect ratio of any size. I can even select different colors if I want to do that. And very often people will do something like this and then look at specific elements of a tank they have. So, for example, if I had a tank that indicated the temperature, a tag that indicated the temperature of this tank, I might draw a dynamic value next to this tank where I had a tag that recorded the current temperature of this particular element, and I tag with that near the top. Oops, and we're going to put a timestamp on the bottom, and there we have a temperature of this tank. So there's a lot of different, let's change the color of that to something that's a little bit more readable. And so there's a lot of different ways you could indicate that or tie this to this tank. So there's a lot of different ways you can use the graphics on a display. You can combine graphics, you can group them, you can color them. About the only thing that you cannot do with the symbol library is you cannot add or subtract elements from it. So if you had a new category that you wanted to put into it, or you wanted to add a graphic into this, it's not an option. You can't do that within the symbol library because we license it from another company and include it with our product. It is a locked feature. You cannot access it.